Hey everybody, Get the Souls here, and welcome back to Sheltered. Oh, this game. I was wondering where these guys get all the trade goods from. Joyce and Jack. It's been 14 days. No, fuck that song. There we go. Confirm. Joyce, you get the knife. Satchel. Do we have any gas masks? No, we don't. Did you get the baseball bat and the satchel? Let's send you guys out. Hey, Avia, why don't you clean up the house? Or clean up the shelter? That has a shit ton of fuel in it. Found a small farm in the wasteland. Should we check it out? I don't know, folks. Should we check it out? Yeah. Let's check it out. Sure, let's approach the strangers. Oh, man. Hey there. Trade? Wow. So if it's people for trade, Joyce is probably my best bet. If it's somebody I know I'm gonna have to fight, he's probably our best bet. Okay, so the bed needs to, bed and sleeping bag need to be repaired. Makeshift toilet is being repaired. Makeshift shower needs to be repaired. We've got food! You know what? Another incoming radio transmission. Puppers is going to be hungry when he gets home. Check out the items, shall we? Sand. You know what? I'm going to take the water just because it's a good trading resource if we find anybody out there who wants or needs to trade for anything. So I need motors, metal, and cement. On lots, like lots of them, too. Leather, rope, wood, buckets. Hey, we're gonna have more fuel. Ooh! Day 72, folks. We finally got a critter again. Examine these items. It'd be useful if recycled. Ink cans. Let's approach these strangers, shall we? In a small house. Or this stranger, rather. Jennifer! Bitch! Damn, we're getting a lot of food here. And some gas. Nope, want to keep that. Found somebody at the school. Shall we get involved? Yeah. Deborah. I remember you, Deborah. I'm so sorry. I'm sorry, Deborah, but no. Sorry, Deborah, but no. So sorry. Thank you. The best part here is I don't need to use this thing. Okay, so I need pipes. So, no handguns. Oh, there's little punk. So next thing to get fixed is going to be the oxygen filter or the other bed. Ooh, better yet. Makeshift toilet needs to be. Fixed. Hey. Take that shotgun shell. Those bulbs, those hinges. Antibiotics. And those valves. This is a good trade. That's another thing I gotta look out for is charcoal. Anyways, everybody. We're coming up on our 30-minute mark, so I guess that's it for this episode. And it's really kind of a... I know this has been a really quiet episode, and I do kind of apologize for that. But at the same time, it's... I haven't touched this game in a while, and I'm kind of sitting here going, what's going to happen? Why hasn't it happened yet? Anyways. So, For now, I guess, let's just get the Solus Siren out. So until next time, everybody. Bye-bye!